against Chester City is never an easy affair for Brentford, and this one was no exception. After an uneventful first half, Benstead had to make a brave save to keep the Bees in the game. In the 68th minute, Eddie May thought he had put his side ahead, but his effort was incredibly cleared off the line by Roger Priest. Kevin Godfrey then volleyed a great chance over the bar. With 8 minutes remaining, Robbie Painter clinched the 3 points for Chester with a great diving header.